Hello, I am Rabbi Larry Sernovitz, the senior rabbi of Temple Kol Emeth in Marietta. I'm honored to have been asked to offer Ramadan greetings to the Muslim community throughout the state of Georgia. To all of our Muslim brothers and sisters, Ramadan Mubarak. Judaism and Islam have much in common, especially when it comes to the themes of Ramadan. There is an emphasis on serving God and obtaining a deeper level of God consciousness in our lives. The observance of Ramadan during this pandemic increases our ability to recognize that all God has given us, for us to appreciate the blessings in our lives. In non-COVID times, Ramadan would be observed by praying together, breaking the fast together, and celebrating as a community. We can learn from this that things aren't promised to us in life, and we should be even more grateful for all that we have, for our health, our lives, and for our communities that sustain our faith. Ramadan, like the Jewish fast days, require us to stay away from food and drink. The fasting itself is a sign of devotion through sacrifice, which by avoiding what is normally permissible, we're able to see the impermissible. It allows us to reach higher and become the best versions of ourselves. And Ramadan also emphasizes that while we are focused on ourselves and our relationship with God, we must also look out for others, especially in a time when we're fasting for God with our families at home. We should check in on our neighbors as well. It means so much when someone calls us to ask how we are doing. We should take the time to check in with friends and loved ones, especially the elderly. And it also requires us to be generous. If you have the opportunity to sponsor an iftar dinner or give to a donation program, please do. The value of this is truly priceless. Therefore, on behalf of my community, I wish you a fulfilling and transformative Ramadan, one that lifts you up and gives you hope about our common future. Once again, Ramadan Mubarak.